Are you ready? Listen to me. For you to know the events in our history, just sit down there. We'll be right there to teach geology time scale clear. Everyone should know all about this. Everyone else plus you. We have the following joy division of time. It is a part of geology. And then it is the eons, era, period, and epoch. The largest is
first of revolutionary diversity, to this exclusive extinction phenomenon, a sight to see, to travel prehistory, you should know. Oh oh, you should know it's wonderful. Oh oh, that what makes it sensible.
So Kakamot, earliest life, Precambrian time where it starts. Paleozoic, Proterozoic, Mesozoic, in the endings are extinct. Cenozoic, humans evolved 1.6 million years ago.
If we enter the world of geologists, we can learn more about heaven histories. Geology timeline is used by geologists to describe timing and their relationship.
Since we have met for a while, you understand how the earth has changed with life. Right now, these are times geologists can't believe you don't know. Oh oh, geology is beautiful.
Scale is a system of chronological dating that classifies geological strata in time. We want to learn about this.
Let's study together. Geological stuff is important to look within the history of Earth to Mars.
A geologic timeline is used to describe the age of rocks, fossils, and the events.
Did you know that we're in era of Cenozoic and period of Quaternary?
Right now you watch this and learn to earth history.
You should know, oh oh, you should know you're knowledgeable. Oh oh,
you should know you're knowledgeable. Oh oh,
that's what makes you happy.